George British too?
Yeah.
He is, he is.
Oh my god. So everybody here's from Europe?
I'm from America.
Who said that?
This guy. That's
you're all guys, you do it. That's not your teacher. You we can
gotta,
you don't have to hide.
We gotta stick together.
Yeah, me and you, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, Doja Cat.
It's been a long time since you fell in love. You ain't coming out your shell. You ain't really been yourself. Tell me, what must I do?
But this is gonna take me down. He's so tall and handsome as hell. He's so bad, but he does it so well.
Every time it rains, and it's from heaven.
Shoo-be-doo-be.
Don't you know each cloud contains banners from heaven?
Shoo-be-doo-be.
You'll find your fortune falling all over town. Be sure that your umbrella is up, upside down, and trade them for a package of sunshine and ravioli.
Macaroni.
If you want the things you love, you must have a pizza, holy baby. And when you hear thunder, don't run under a tree. There'll be pennies from heaven for you and me. Now come over here, boy, Sam. And every time it rains. And don't you know it's crocodiles? Every time it rains. And don't you know it's crocodiles? You'll find your fortune falling.
Want me then, but easy come and easy go, and it would end. So anytime I bleed, you let me go. Yeah, anytime I feel, you got me, no. Anytime I see, you let me know. But the plan and see, just let me go. I'm on my knees when I'm begging, cause I don't wanna lose you. Hey, yeah. Ra-da-da-da. Cause I'm begging, begging you. Put your love in the hand now, baby. I'm begging.
Come on, pop them titties, bitch. Hey, Juicy. Hey, Juicy, baby. Hey, Juicy.
I love me, Juicy!
Someone in my chat just put, you put the tubbo in stubborn.
There is no tubbo in stubborn. I put the tubbo in stubborn. Oh, thank you!
Oh, Ace Race, you great unfinished symphony you sent for me! You made me make a difference when even someone in 32nd place can rise up! I'm running out of time, I'm running out of my time's up! Rise up, tridents up. I have a glimpse at Filz's face on the wall. Tommy is singing songs on the other wall. Rambu is racing across the wall. Teach me how to win the race. Rise up, rise up, rise up, Ace Race. My love, take your time. I'll see you on the other side. Raise a glass to freedom! He aims his trident at the sky. Wait!
Let's tower up.
I hope this Sono can bring
I have 52 levels, chat!
And
Did you just wake up? I'm sorry, did I wake you up?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Ant. Right, I'm gonna log in. I'm gonna log in.
Okay, log in for like, wait, how close are you to the ground?
I can, if I stretch my legs, I can feel the ground.
Wait, look up, look up.
And I can't even see. It doesn't even load, Ant Frost. It doesn't even load.
I had to move the boat a little bit.
Oh. Ah! God, Ant!
You
that was so far away!
You didn't move forward.
I was so close to the ground anyway. Did I die? I died. What the fuck?
I didn't tell where you were.
Oh, Ant Frost! Well. Ant!
You just have to beat the game before I kill you.
Yeah.
There's no way you're gonna beat the game. Once upon a time, there was a player. The player was you.
Shut the fuck up. I'll kick the ass of any guy called Tim any day of the week. I need a scarier name. Like
all right, we'll come up with a scary Mike. Name. Mike. Okay, you're going to call Mike?
From the Family Hawk. Yes.
Isn't that Tony Hawk's brother?
All right, Mike I'm coming. Hawk. I'm coming. Are you ready?
It's me, Mike Hawk.
Welcome to McDonald's. How may I take your order? No. Welcome to George's Juicy Cakes. How may I get your order?
Yeah, I'm looking for a delicious cake. Can I get one here?
We do sell cakes.
Carly Let's Shay, played by Miranda Cosgrove, is a 13-year-old girl who is the star of He.
Tim's pretty scary.
Yeah, you can be called Tim Off.
Tim? Are you goddamn Tim?
Tim.
What's wrong with Tim?
What am I? What am I, a farmer?
Oh, what? Tim's not scary.
What am I, a farmer? Oh my god! Freddy has a friend! Oh my god!
There's a
what?
Baby bee!
Oh my god!
That is actually Freddy. Disgusting.
Is George in Florida? Yeah. And dolphins can fly.
We took George to a gym and he became-
What does like break your jaw?
You hit me there, maybe.
That's where I'm hitting, right there.
It's the jaw, man.
I'm gonna kill you.
Give me a gentle one.
Popeye winding his- Oh! Why would you do that, George? Why are you back-
I don't know! He's an ill man, he needs help.
He's just attacking the ring! What's wrong with him?
Careful, guys, wait, careful. This is George and he's had enough.
He's had enough!
The dream team's falling apart. This is the moment it all went wrong.
We unleashed George's testosterone and everything.
Everyone thinks George is in Florida, and in fact, he's here scheming. The day he shows up, SnapNap ends. Dream big, but he'll be small.
I do. I want to be buff as hell. Listen, guys, you haven't seen me, but buff quack.
Stop being fucking idiots for 5 minutes and use the remaining brain cells you've got as you smash your head against walls and maybe think about what the fuck you're doing, right?
This movie got it so because it's here. Oh my god! Holy shit! Holy shit, please don't report me for that.
One eye open when I'm sleeping. One eye.
Calm. Never mind. I'm not calm. Not calm. I'm gonna scream.
Yo, were you born before or after April 9th, 2004?
Before.
So you're younger than me?
No. That means that I'm older.
We're not adding the bag of spaghetti, but I really want to add the bag of spaghetti. But we're not going to add the bag of spaghetti. It would taste terrible, you know? But I really want to add the bag of spaghetti. No. Okay. We have not one, not two, not three. We have...
If the crown fits, wear it.
We have to do something, and we have to do it now.
Hello. Welcome to the Zoom meeting. Have you been doing your online classes? This is our weekly catch-up session.
Hey man, you already know who it is. It was your boy Lil B. Hey man, it's that Hoop Life mixtape. It's that pretty boy music. If you're on the streets, man, you in the gutter, man, you got bitches, slap this. You feel me? Fucking your hoe. Giddy up.
Just to say, before the stream, I literally told George that he should definitely not drink the water and that it would be very bad for him and he should remove that from the list.
I told him that too, but then he started doing it and I thought it was funny.
I told him he has to chug it.
Fuck, I made a mistake. Oh no, Quackity, this isn't a joke. Oh no.
Oh my god, what did you do?
So, Quackity, I just bought a Robux gift card.
Oh no.
And I bought a $10 Robux gift card, the lowest amount I could. And I just sent it to my business email. Now no, that's a bit of an inconvenience in itself, right? It's even worse when you know that I have no access to my business email. My agent is gonna
Call
be receiving is gonna be
agent.
Receiving a Robux gift card. And the worst part, Quackity, do you know what I wrote on the optional message for the Robux gift card?
What did you write?
Hey baby, enjoy winky face.
Oh no, don't cry, you're so sexy, haha. Haha, you're so sexy, don't cry.
Calling the police! Hello? Yes, this video right here.
Think of off the top of my head. Just the first one that comes to my mind is when you are in a bit of a sour mood, he always knows how to make people laugh. So if you're looking for someone to cheer you up when you're feeling a bit down, George is perfect for that. I think his personality of being so lighthearted really helps. At least with me, I feel like that's something great, because he'll take, anytime you're feeling a bit down, he comes in and he just lifts you up. He tries to make you not think about your problems, and he just, you know, cheers you up. So I think that's one really nice thing about George.
Do you ever shut up?
5 Nights at Freddy's.
Okay, cool. I'm gonna go pee.
Okay.
Well, hold on, turn the camera off, would you, for a second?
This
darling.
Camera?
Turn it off so I can take this off.